There are many type of parts in Roblox, but a particular property makes it work in really two important ways. The first is, can you mess with it? Can you move it around? Can it other things move it around? Can it be knocked around, destroyed, rotated, things like that from the world? Or is it just stuck there, like the Earth, right? You can't bang on the ground and planet Earth moves, right? You can punch as hard as you want, but the ground is pretty flat, so it's going to be there. But if you were to push your friend would move, right? And so that's what we're talking about in this particular physics. So click on a part, and on the property, scroll towards the middle. You'll see something called anchored. And what that means is, you can hover over to get some more detail. It just means that it will never move, regardless of what happens to it from a physics perspective. So I'm going to click this and duplicate it. And we're going to rotate and scale, because I want to show you how when you jump on things and move around things that are anchored, it doesn't actually affect them. And that includes things that are kind of in the air, okay? So we'll move this down just a little bit so you can just see. There's the ground. We're going to go just a little bit above. Now, because I copied these with the property, you'll notice that I can walk over it, jump on it, and it doesn't affect it. It doesn't move. Very similar to the base plate, it's also anchored, right? It's floating in space, anchored. And so when I push this thing, no matter if I run or jump, it doesn't affect it. And same when I jump on this block that's floating. So that's how you get objects in your world that are kind of like floors and walls that you don't want moving around, kind of like the boundaries of your level. Using the anchored property on a part will make it not move from other things, either characters or other parts hitting it. It'll stay anchored in place.